विंड विंड ऑल्सो हैज डायरेक्ट रिलेशन. इफ विंड ब्लोइंग ओवर द वॉटर सरफेस इज मोर देन वेपोरेशन इज मोर. इफ विंड ब्लोइंग ओवर द वॉटर लेवल इज लेस देन वेपोरेशन इज लेस. बिकॉज इफ विंड इज मोर then it means that it will swept the water vapors over the surface area away. And if wind is less, so there are less chances that wind can sweep the water vapors. So if wind swept the water vapors which are over the surface area of the liquid, then more chances of conversion of liquid molecules into gaseous state. So it means it has direct relation with the evaporation. The fourth thing is nature of liquid. We have two natures, for example polar molecules, polar liquids and non-polar liquids. Polar liquids, they have strong intermolecular forces, so evaporation is less, conversion of liquid into gas is less. And non-polar liquids, they have weak intermolecular forces and conversion of liquid into gas state is more. So it has inverse relation, you can say. If non-polar liquids, they have more evaporation, and polar liquids, they have less evaporation. Thank you.